Shares of IRCTC opened at 689 a share compared to its issue price of 320 rupees, making it the biggest listing of 2019. The IRCTC IPO was subscribed a whopping 112 times. The retail category was subscribed nearly 15 times, while QIBs, or qualified institutional buyers, got subscribed at 109 times. News agencies reported that in the grey market, IRCTC shares were being quoted at a premium of 240 per share, indicating a gain of over 70% from the issue price.